Wia kiki mu manchu lwe da television nande karoto irande asin tunde yende ya kabere karoto asira asin kamba yitu iri tukulero ekromo inito aikira studio anene tugira chuma tano botambe yoto kumurekera gisembe cheito asorongro busi na sensito ya Kenya to ramero belkia bekru nande bitambugira kubya bekru eri osira chisemi asensito ya Kenya onyore buna bana ni gobara serusa as umutinyo yo manchu na as umutinyo yo hamutinyo ande bara iranangita dikemeronge emeronke bere gucyabungo irana bare asinginjo yo kwirana setamu ya kabere ndo jugurina merobere kinande yo sene serikali ya bekire no na bantu ba bekire kwene kubona ankoska bari gucibosyo no nyino mu robero CBC kyo yandrete na kiskuru kiro bere tucyo kora matemwa manene ya classic 10 na kabere amanga to cyukwa na semambi yabone wewe no nye numuhiro twaroje kigase cikorika tokora rina umugiro noro na borabe rooming strike nero bidengere bya inga ki prince wa jotwa semambi yabonika konde kanyo to tumira uchumbe yao ndo akubodirina aye kurengana naye karumurai bu insare nsinse asoro ngurwa gusi umurai yoroje ubulirigento kende usane chingo bichoka awak ndoro chumurai wins kujera kwa internet aro yae aso county ya Kisi ekero agochi kuenda kwalika ni wanu mgavana kwa county ya Kisi Paulo Sibarate mwana bala ibande aso rongo ruagusi iyo na boto tumere uchumbe yao nga kiro che tari umurai wins murai yo sabire kende ayoro che kerabi ekero toko chakera ntoro jena umurai wins sinachita se county ya Mira anena kakwanda jisemi mono wena niko baba kiri chivesi chuko sila jisemi na tura chukwana na ine jibese njiro nga kimu alimu nera chodwe kena ngari kiae kwenye diangiri li bagiri ya mena kukwari gani mwanchumuli nere mwari gani nyure namba yitun 0735-333-000 ne namba yitun studia semambi yabo nika wendura asensemo ye mitandao eta TV Facebook kwa kita TV asensemo ya YouTube diangiri mwalimu li baga ara nera ratu kwa nkeru pisano principal
biamono biamono makuole
yes ene ta TV
biamono
yes
Nchano ira mwalimu manewe skulu ya Yamoni ili Nyambira County na ende igonde mwanyakiru kukua mwalimu manewe secondary school ase county ya Nyambira kukua ase constituency ya kitutu masawa na honka seito and ntae takote walende karatuko chaka I am very proud of my member of parliament musikia ngoko
aseli voli na voli
aseli voli kwa voli
yes
na se gashya kanda to akora se constituency ito
yes
we are very proud of him and ase bermelia tokoleire era karango ko adu bijoro joro bia mali ko tanata ko tara mali na bako nyanga era ngwe ka ngira ase ki agara era ngitu to masa very accessible we are very proud of him and what he is talking doing about constituency
iwano kwa kete nopo kore ribuwae
kabisa kabisa onyatari nko mokacha acha kato mjumbo wangu ya kangani tuwa musuki ya nopo kaba
abo udu wawa
ewa
kone ngana nae ahele bunu morai buwe nsata diriga kwe katori tuchu kwa na mga na jisemi kone ngana nae nulisa tuwa idide abono iwate abo mjumbo ne ngoko nere kribu gisairu kone ngana nae ibi intasa bide uroche mbis ya mbirebu ya
Ebi takubu na makubuli bintebi ya. Tatikali noma yatuko isana warungu wana kwa.
Yes.
Na binyora biyo nsibiko isana kapa. Benga buna, enga buna, buna yaka toko liki
yes.
Baya sama uliki no 2 billion, you'll never be satisfied, you'll still need more.
Ehe, na wae.
Wano, so yu minto, naira buna wana kubuli kabile liya. Bu ya kubuli ya, na hana kutubuna wasabanga, anakoto buli liya kabile liya, constituency, itu for a long time, ya, tika na magaka. Remember, since independence, kitutu matawana ya constituency, yu kai etanya konyora monto, kurukungo mu minister. Since independence, 60 years down the line.
Njana kanyora?
Njana kanyora kisa. Aye. Ndiyo tuwa wahide tule backbench. And most times, misi tule in the opposition. Ewa ntuwa kanyora kenda. Lakini wano yoko lide kasi, puno mbochumbo le serekali ime. Na wanyo kaya opposition, but kasi yao kwa ra. In 2 years, he has made a record that inkolekele tinga, tinka kere tinga mbochumbo na wano mwikere te wano ega asegusi na wanyan kaya. Tinko manja asawa andi makali.
Yes.
Lakini kasi yato kole hide in the last 2 years, kwa jembe mbia na enda wako voli bintu vire. Quite sensible. Ebu na wana kuboli buye university ya jata angasunga nechebe kunyamira.
Yes.
Tuwa expect the thing ango jaya nge manga because manga as a sub-county na itabugati any serious education institution. Akada yaka nyoranga na hende achira elsewhere where the polytechnic was, national polytechnic was given just last year. Yole na wako ranga biyako bori.
Esa likuwa la dhiri ngane li university me nande ane academician Karumarai wen sajete kuana alina na we university kobe kwali kyabanyoro. Iga nanto karras meeting such function au aba chumbe ba banyamira na barai baiwana neti asiyon kwan. Turaba chumbe banali na masentenaro na mumende mbarai baiwana neti. Yoringa ne.
Ah, ina bakorange bune igen tege university tabukia lenge in process.
Yes.
Ko abukia lenge. Tati bakorane na mo chumbo mana akora kana nagacharogete line up na gwa process ya wanta goeta.
Yes.
Asenge njokia lenge ndokia lenge motive took advantage and akate bi president denga dintu akape to mwana ne tayaba. Paka president ya wasoga dan kai numubwa tsi. Wanalende we appreciate number one university ya jira nyamira that's one thing that's why the fact rena ya jira kya wanyoru na watu wa appreciate rena na watu kusawa ngumbara ibu ya sana ya kara rode sense as mora ibu ya koka ukwana na era to mente gochak manga sub county apte ba go sema ke ngoto ala ke MTC it will also be a starting point
na beka be starting point ya liko bana ye kwali kwe opportunity yoko chora si university ya koba Jesus constituency chinye ngai kwale ko yebe
obviously manga
why
manga
because
manga
because you're more to to
because I think you're more to to lakini asenge ncho akarogoligeria look at buna our member of parliament ako putis argument
ako agree yes
Nyamira North has got a national polytechnic, which was elevated just the other day. West Mugirango has got the industrial park, which is beginning, which was given by government the other day.
Arisironga. Yes.
And they were the KMTC at the headquarters of the county. So there is a lot of economic activity in West Mugirango. Burabu has got a TTC, so a small constituent, but it has got a TTC. Okay, Kitutu Masaba is having two sub counties. That is Manga and Masaba North. At least in Masaba North, they've got a TTI, which I appreciate that there is a TTI. Manga sub county, what does it have? It's not functional as yet. It's not economically active as at now.
Does it mean that the Nikitutu Masaba and the institution? Kernere Mogoniali?
Nare, you got a year in Masaba North sub county. You know, Kitutu Masaba is unique because it has got two sub counties. Manga na Masaba North.
Yes.
So Kitutu Masaba TTI alimongone igere in Masaba North. So Manga now remains without any. Yes.
So now that you go consider.
Now you go consider.
Kuna nti gareta sitting near you Mr. Principal. Mirina ukumusano e pado mrai bwenso jiro te university ngwaga chwere asense moya kebonya. Lakini pado bagusi pado banya mira mbal satisfied nankia bonyo. Again, the king did not a day you go to university was another again that they got
in Jogos of Kwane Kwalenga.
Yes,
so I got a lot of time when I argue about the location of the university. If it has been decided in Anako and Dalia together located here, as it grows, my prayer would be maybe it creates maybe a constituent college or Jamanga. So that economic, you know, again, talking about the institution is for purpose of improving economic activities of regions. Because in any case, you have to go to the university of Kiamonyoru, they are coming from all over Kenya. What we are looking at is the economic activity that will be enhanced. Kareji college ji gocha. Magito ko bolera nga kanga na manga ja tuara an opportunity yoko nyora an institution of higher learning so that we can attract many Kenyans to come there and so they bring in the resources. Yes.
Ebya sana ekerto nda jago kwa na principal Job Boira Semambi yabonika ekerto wali kuligelia siga seti ya the standard na Dave Nation Mr. Principal na raga rendebu na abalim teachers union ningo bono baikirire kugamba na Rebasies yore nere Alfred Mutua eriko kanya amaberera konyora agoserere buna yiskuna bagira banjiguru itamu ya gatatu na maganara abalim batarikira ndi wabuya kora nyakira kwaninga ni kera bibuli bakwiguna ne strike ya abalim nige kwa leto kosa
aso kwega na kuwa ne tindiko ta kwega na mwalimu wa naro okoigubu ya nga strike ya wei
mwalimu
ee mwalimu
ndi kwego
ndiko ta katu yunga strike ya wei
kena mwede the demand shinji kwejigiru
eto kosa wangwanya niye kwenyalekana zia our trade unions wa kwa nene serekali wa iwana nenga ndojito implementike nteke neke yaga ndeka bide yute kwekire level doja katanga na ndi strike ni kwenta kwa because strike kere goja number one it won't affect the Ravana San. In the past, Yavana have been affected by COVID, but I was affected in the flats the other day, and about the thing and they strike one. You know, it is interfering in Nokosoma. One of our Jokol is put on Yangaparakola syllabus. They are not going to be well prepared with the next level of education. You only know what was Avana Okuiwana Kobo, Bagan, Bagan. And in the strike, because in the past, you have noted, in the past, they got to a strike. Abana bakolo so much, they stay at home for a very long time. They disturb parents, they disturb teachers.
Yes.
Also, abalimu, remember, abalimu, nabaru, naba yivoli bali.
Abayi wali bali.
Yes, to ndigeli kuna mwalimu kwa ranga, njigeli mwalimu yivoli. Na inje no mwivoli ndi mwato mwane school.
Na ino,
Mwishe tingo mwana na ende school wa sawa ya, in the stipulated time, akua lepura onge, aga ndo kichimu, zana kistila mo.
I think you are ase rangiri ya most serving principal, ase orwongo, wagusi kusa sensi ya Kenya. Inki yako ya tukutuara strike, noloko kwa seriwe strike, now, ayo chibosyo kira dituko na maganina tarai kira niwa ose nimo to haji demand chinyi as teachers
demand nyi ngai jiri ase ba arimu ayo makoli
yes
again to kala baro ngelinga igoto kugamta our union se ba kugamba na serikali
is
responsible yo ko implement the policy and maybe salary and remuneration issues kai kariya ta gele ko wanga implementation ta gele ko ruwa anda sara kali ata kai ya ya to kai dengan banyak lagi ente lagi tuanya dengan tuwa tiba
yes
mata nyanga nyama nyade ni ujawa ta ngati mbwa tiba sana bako ya juna eh kia gara nyama iwo na tenga ninje ngwa kana ni den liya ko karang get anda jinga ke jigo iko manya ko nyana ndo manya den ya wata binga a ya na ndiko ratiga paka na nanga kiende ko tim tim ta gara ko wakana
yes
to ko iko borona na ya
abako ko
na kia ko na kia ko gara aba ni magara ko bolinga kendo ke to kimwa to ate bane tidang na toya na ngira na mutaka toya linde is masoma ganda ko chimoto igole na batu na basaba nga esera kali kare ko ruwa kare ko gamba inde ko kare ba ko sai ne CBA common bargaining agreement
yes
igo ba ko ande ko sai again to ba ma tenga ba je ba implement kare ba ba to ja ko implement ba ba ngai na ba anto linde ba ba tri it is wrong and you know what again to ko annoy abal me ba ba ko lenda lenga tikatuko tutumia chingu kose strike no tumia chingu asenya joko yoko sababu bintu bintu ngelinga iwa kwanyora government functionaries abantu abantu besere kali iwa bakoika bako nga montu ba mental yo no ano kuvuta batara bole no ana tapaka karwesa ngi ndi jiwa jiwa kwanya wata bunga kai ngo ngendo kwa jiwa kwanya president ndira sawes kwanya minister bara sawes nga tomara jiwa kwanya baka na comment umwalimu by the way do you believe can you believe it ngo montu kwa graduate teacher jiwa sawo jaga na jiwa 35000 graduate teacher umwalimu stay in a job group for 10 years without a promotion.
35.
Mm-hmm. 15 years Montale on one job group. Mm-hmm. Previously, we have had instances. I was employed as a P1.
Mm-hmm.
But he took a B5. But I was employed at P5. Yes. I work for a Miaka Marongeta to retire as a P1. Mm-hmm. I mean, is there fairness?
Mm-hmm.
That is very unkind. When you see others, Monto Jakata Clarico, a very senior officer, like you know, a professional teacher, or trained to go somewhere, or bring our brains. Okoda will stay in one job group for all those years. San Kai.
According to the principal, Walim, it was serious, the provision here. Nakiri Nego, because Walim Monero was a doctor, Ego Jacoli, hundreds of thousands. Inki posiri ni ko se structures da bege tubuya nande asen semi each strike juye chaba ne union ni go fight for their space ko se ni nu amaganino ba go fight for
ta ko la ta wali tanga ni nga right from independence bwali mu Kenya mbu abeto taken as a serious profession ko bwala ko bateka ni ko nga bwali mu bono bwakro monto de west that is why previously abari mbara kuri montoni wese okore school kwali oli kunga ayikora akoro bwalimu oteberera abu mene wa majara nyore gas paka na bangi yotona njoka ratu ali kutwa ko ona ji graduate abantu ari kuri kwa tanga no bwari mwana akora gende kuri tina nyora gas
igo abantu ba ko siere de ba buira
abantu ba ko siere
yes
in fact in joining the na ko ka policy anya de nyale nga injira ko ka policy from the beginning of independence number 1 very bright brilliant Now, just imagine as a teacher. I teach science. I'm going to be a doctor. Starts earning higher than I have been earning. Nigeria graduate na gold mia kama na kuto adui. And yet we are saying it is a profession. That is unkind to the teachers.
The policy needs change.
How I wish there is gradual implementation of the same. Yani, pacha go professionalize you. Walimu kuna wana wacha. Agetenga, wakarako andu walimu kuhikosa. Tuwale certain specific qualifications. Wale tete kwa zeneji sabu. Wale zeneje songo. Mbire mbewe kirenga. Kuhikoye teiga. Manya kwa professional teacher. Once that is fully implemented, then the remuneration yu mwalimu nebegu enda kwa the same direction. Mwalimu are remunerated as a professional. I'm remunerated just like any other professional. Ever a lawyer, ever engineer, ever a medical doctor or a pharmacist. I've treated at that same level. So that professionals at the same job group, and the government into a policy now and the professionals, as they grow to the next level, back will grow at the same rate. Telling agro at a faster rate, umwalimu stagnate. That's unkind.
Since my youth union, since my strike is going not to bed, everybody for their own trust or save about their interest in. And then I can go to the area, I can be a bed, a bank in Koso, a valley, a sea bunk, back on the back. But if I told you about so you are a civil, you were chumpe, incubator, and never be rich policy. Kiagabangiska, Kotavangan, hire to a chandigi, Bawi Kadi, ever kind of for their own interest, and I will say interest in
office. Example to a Yava Jumba, Angaba, Chile, Kurwa, trade unions, Masoya Parliament. Nawanda kwa tawala na mbara kora to the expectations tia baadhi alipunga soko kwa sema chiko ako benefit tia baadhi mwa wasaj perhaps maybe kwa wakati wa parliament niko baba overwhelmed by the other members of parliament wanyola baba wanyolanga baadhi kujara ko put pressure enough pressure ira agere idiogria boliwe kana buya but then nawanda kwa wakati mista stillinga we cannot lose hope when we are employed by the teachers.
Yes.
We must work for the teachers, for the interest of the teachers. Linda abalimu aba banyore akiyabo kuna nagatebya abalimu bwenda kwa treated as professionals like just like any other professional.
Yes.
Walende abajumba bali bwenda batarakora buya barenga bali bakira parliament batarakora buya na barubona batarakora changa moto kwenu atika bakoromokya asenge njokurwanira interest ya abalimu linde bali banyore akiyabo. For example, tomorrow as a teacher,
yes.
Now I retire a proud man.
I retire. Biasanya prinsip kau tu yang dengannya aku mula kerabat atau tasimambi. Ia boniga. Kita terus ikut cukup orang di ujung kuaran di suara ini tu kau se. Kampai itu na. Iki itu kan yang dengan tu kerana se tam. Ya kata tu. Kita cukup gila di toro na Kim. Igo macam mana ni kau tu yang dengan aku mula kerabat se tu. Normal bumbu mana ni aku rasa skru ya. Biar moni kau tu kasih bunga. ya kitutuma saba nwara muna intu asimambia boniga akoto ya rabira tuto as sekta yejisa minuwezi na tebruna emiru wendita kirikube kujipolisi nchira rae abalimu chiba ikina barabubare kanabuna bali bagos ka wachibosyo yonana botu tumiru uchumbe hoto tenga kiroche ama education sector ege ndede kwene kiwa as ensemo ya itu ya usi wenda kutubua tine leta tv proba usi tutumiru uchumbe ya uwezi na sena ambaya 7735-333-0 inambe the studio simambi ya boniga wakona bota chanura sensemo imitandawe ta tv facebook wakona ta tv ya sensemo ili ya YouTube. Wende kujiri maraibu ya sinake ndetene taro ya ye asorongo rousi ya nandetho kwa hali kanuwa nabage na umwishmi wa Paulo Simbara tenu mwaka wanuwe kaunti ya Kisii na maraibande ya karao chukua enda sensemo ya machoge chache karao chukua enda sensemo ya South Mugrango ni chinsemo chinde asi orongo rousi. Please wekaro tuku kuhira na karao tuku chungu mkwira ni turu tuta wana inki kika njete tatam yebo no mugo chikwira na asin tunde yo mwako yo gukora muraibwe nsina kita sense ya si county ya mira nene na tete na chibe sono chia bikuru chinyinge ase ubwa gaji no naji institutions kala jete ne nsi ya kuiti njarwe de chibe skuri anja anke bande wishat kuit
but
no it's not
we are not bande wishat is of kuit fund
lakini bono muraibwe nsina tete bina chibe sense kuja chire okonya jiskuru jita sorongo rogusi comment ya unirid
I hope no understand the origin of the Kuwait Fund. It's a proposal ya Ruto Mochumbo Lengo North Mugrango probably long time ago in 2007. I got to do the clashes Mochumbo Lengo le Kumbui.
Yes,
gave a proposal to the government of Kuwait. Chiwa se chiga chachi konye diskuru cha North Mugrango borabu. But kada chai kalende I think barai bakaronga ya chiwa se chi you went to benefit the entire county and for that reason it took I think it got done
sir
you said you got back no back you saw you constituency cha Nyamira county and the just is could you benefit now that got an Nyamira saying and just the ya Kuwait ya and you could you say you and then the chiwa say chochi chochi to make you know about the work of institution now what you are a lot of transformation as you school the institution in Nyamira are saying enjoy your work at your iko na utoko na lichi skuru cha maya kiri kwa cha benefited
yes
na ndo we hope and once those structures are in place is the way education is institution je je Nyamira nesuko igoro
nesuko igoro
eh bwana
eh biyesan kulingana naye umwalimu ase county Nyamira asese mo education sector and then kwante bina ni gore moya kero bwa ba ali mwa banne bonds we just kuche Nyamira ikera ngwa cheoro mukutano abantu ba agree bana sese ikero mo discuss maganali akitora tebe kero tukuri ti Nyamira asese mo ibirengo bi gisemi asi 10 ire ngora ye
Nyamira na wanta rata ba Nyamira okay Nyamira has done fairly well
yes
in the past time I think I equal
the academic and generally
was an academic
generally
it's an generally but Nyamira yes. I want the level of education in Nyamira I can give it six or seven out of ten because school is in Nyamira for sure a number of schools in Bata Majira Karabia Sana, I say Mangana Masomo.
Yes.
And we appreciate. We appreciate the number one, our national schools, which we got from all over the country. Nyambaria High School, which the other year was Kenya One. I want to congratulate them and the SNA Principal Yabo. Sinonga Girls, that's another school that has been doing well.
Yes.
And we have several other schools that are doing well within Nyamira.
To go at
the school in Nyinge, Nyamira Boys are there. We have had St. Paul's Gekano High School. On to go at the school, a number of schools that are trying to do fairly well. We want to appreciate them. And then the a number of schools in Nyamira, neji school jiko rukunga sub county schools. Jinka jiko irabana wajwa wata maksia magikuru KCP. Ngana wanya njiriko perform very well as mangana ye kerasime. And I a number of them go for very well in co-curricular activities. Co-curricular, go for a very drama, we have a Kora, Majesto, we have Maminyoko, Semapira. They also do well the process of, in the course of mentoring those children, Nakonaja talent in them. because in the power and level, and the government will succeed in life only through education.
Yes.
Mwana will benefit through co-curricular and have an international football and make good money and success in life.
Brice Bekarwana tukwira nasi tamu ya gatato, tamu ya kabere, jatuare binte vinge, mangana chune secondary school, abalumbaka goma, akire mbara kwenye sina promise sina balumba aje kuri ikwa inkiye gituga nyirirete ya se tamwe ya gatatu andene ntonya rutu muwashiri umuyase ministry ya education na bukora kwana akira nawe no munyakiru wali na ko kumwarika ni ko sena muri kumwarika ni pado metere kabere na mura mwarika ni ko se mumwarika ni inkiye gituga nyirirete se tamu ya gatatu yetogoswa nawe mwari uriyamoni ande no mwari mote nitabali mabani na se county nyamira kikuracha kera mikosi
gente que tanga ni ntagete kwerali bageri asinya joko congratulate mo waziri because Ogamba has been appointed as minister for education in the country and como sabalende na atame ko kulega no mokia elinde ala tajisa mikia Kenya igoro tali nyamira yoka lakini ala tajisa mikia Kenya igoro na ende atame ku Rwanda minister of education elinde ever streamline India kole bintu boronge buneta kera ko bintu bitakera ko korwa in the past we see a better place at the tourism minister of education
yes
miyake menga kuruma from independence by the way I think if there is a region ya to ya bena vidya ko nyaji minister of education since independence we see naweza kwa rank the highest
yes
kya ro yentu atu wale sagini
sagini was the minister of education
yes
yes
to atu wale to nyonga
onyonga yes
1 point to mo waziri wa mana na atate at one time agatanga gusiya bana leko ibira matemo you know gente ke paka today
abantu na abantu bakora buya
abagusiya bakora buya abantu bagenda nga ayo batate bata which is not necessarily the case lakini bona a notion is still ringing in the minds of people and yet abantu abana bakora gusiya by the way they excel wherever they go kwa yunga kurwalaz umano taka no mugusi kwa yunga gus nationally abana ba gutanga gus ntaisi
bwo gusi ba natural pride
bwo gusi na banga inde bale
bari ku
bira ndo no monto to bekere to bobe no mugasi uri kwa ndo bobe igo lakini ende kende ki I hope with the time again they can get from the minds of people elinda batia korra ba gusi bu na bantu ba ku bira lakini mamanya ba gusi na barumba kwa ta bantu bari brilliant bari bale ba kwa lemento bu na bono tigeria umugasi matiange kara kwa tega si as a minister. By the way, we had an excellent performance from that gentleman. As by the way, Matiang was my classmate. Okay. For your information, that was my classmate, my year mate in university. He did excellent.
He did an excellent
job in the ministries he was appointed in. So a good performer. One of that ala tenga Matiang ta somet ta iga ibirta matema kwa wika.
Na somet.
He performed well, and we are equally good people. Honorable Mheshimiwa Professor Ngei did wonderful job in the various departments he was appointed in. He did well. So we have reason to smile for the job that they did. So to the party of the Kuna Abant, what they call it, Yawasi, Rabantuago, Salia Matem, was Abantuago, Yura Matem. Obviously, are bright, just like other Kenyans, and whenever they are given responsibility, go perform well according to the standard set.
As a Karojo and Rokwani Chinding, Gitova, Semedo Chokora, Osemu, Mushmua, Migosinto, Semedo, Okora forms as education, Sigan Kwantorayu. Takini, sometimes Sekromo, Asiria Gachoru. Una bon toir mi cosiga people from Yamira ngolamente waramente wa tena tu bo ndrento dura jor mo wasir ente eto ta kertu acha ru Yamira na kisi o si bon mi cosiga ta kire kwa woko boko erinde asir chisem
for one ministry ara jire chinka
yes
bona e jire limited to 22 ndori wa expect na ngai ber count to ale minister
149 but 7 years ago
so to ara ngai 149 but the constitution now limits so na watu wa appreciate na to iro minister ya mo
yes
asagus region again ndio kato ko leranga linga distribution ye ministry na kwenda kwa fairly national ya reflect na face ya Kenya panyoro mo daru te koru notistan mo daru te koru say was in
eastern
eastern northeastern
coast
all over the country
yes
e ya kwa fair abantu bali gele cabinet na cabinet ye ne representative no ye kanyara views chire rara abantu ko cha even the cabinet when they are making decisions but ne ya one region ye tadi ne neglected completely one line the cabinet kala bago amba no nyanga mo tayo mbonto na ro tamanye tinga yani minister cha nyanga tamanye ti about the southern region because mo to tayo ko have information about what's happening in those regions. So my wish is to a government here fairly representative. Onye ntoko nyore minister, at least onye nyore PS. Onye nyore PS from a given region, because a PS is a technical advisor in a ministry. Nawako rwa. Anya region tukwa the minister, ya toko ni wate PS.
Wisan, that time mungo soere bono Mr. Prince wakura toko kora etamwe yegosi Jerusei. Inkito seberti jokora kira wanan koro baro beri jokora matem. Strike yege tabe ke ko bana vera turbani amade kin ye to se meredia sitam ya gato to e kartu ara balum ba chess ba ro be kana in tunde tam ya kabere maso madama jit ko buye go ndoro jama ngana e kraskia kianda ro giro bere ring a kiuch ko ba ngi ko jitu ga nyede ta sitam ya gato to na yo mali mo mbane ne bu school
ok ntege tanga ni yo ngo sawanga ndo ya strike.
Yes,
that's my prayer. Nto wa sabana le strike.
Na nya. Nto wa strike.
No, trade unions ba go kwana go strike. Ke jema na sabana nto wa sabana le strike. A ka rdo bata interest ya ba na funse ba ito ata hat. Na ba ibere nto tagete nto expect te rende na mo waziri mo gani.
Yes.
Mo go so gamba. Na chama ki af me clarity bu ya kabisa igo ya ya bana ba class 8. Go say no wago ja kuri main in the junior secondary aliya se bali in primary go say mbaja ba transition to senior secondary
to see junior secondary.
No, junior secondary is there. Through junior secondary ya tole class grade 7 and grade 8 mbaro. Bueno, currently as we speak a challenge here in a number of places is that a number of primary schools in Jibuya are still grade 9 because the classes jump up to
grade
in the 844 up to standard 7
yes.
Standard 8
standard 8
bono mbabwa
the class vivere no wa kono 6
na rarendo mo PS pelo kipsang na tewa ngamba tagete kwaga this holiday ngote mabale kwaga je birasi binge sana in the primary schools so that we have the junior secondary fully accommodated or domiciled in primary schools. So if that is done, fine. A challenge you got what as a junior secondary now, teachers.
Abalim.
Abalim baro na bakke. Kiagara oroche junior secondary geire ire bira one je twa bira sibitatu. Lakini ge o ko high school je ira balim babere patatu babere patatu number mero ta number a number of subjects then the subjects are many na ba ba ire to robon they are not specifically for those subjects ba ba ko nyam mar mo giswahili ba o school ire mar mo giswahili siari o yondo ko sino yo math geography te ba mar mo biology physics chemistry mere me ye ndayon si kwand o tama ayana ko mo go math siaka ena ngira si biology so okay ndo mo mar mo ta o chona ba ko strago kabisa. So a challenge one error yeah instruction abana kwasombiwo mbabugate a challenge because abantu bari mbari they are not specialized to teach all those subjects kwasombiwo junior
ibona ndote verende ine program abana
so that is a challenge
can we say that this abana abari western
tinta gatwa tanga abari western lakini na wanda
ra batara maru na bara batseba
is a challenge in the way they are being taught a challenge na error. To be honest, because you want to roje bana ba ko sombi ko no mari mo so math odo de trade was math geography na ra ko na ko so mia physics chemistry one roje mari mo yo emere me yeta specialized na ba ko that at lower levels but at the training level at training emere me
yes
one emere me yever at training math geography agina na ji ko te bu ngawa no apart from math geography ka na na so mia physics chemistry.
Kurenganae principal job. Yaro Jacoba puna sorry. Yaro Jacoba sorry. Tu kira niga sini. Yaro Jacoba puna abah nama aku Jacoba nama kasih seconded. Tangan pun jangan tu jawab.
no more call Jacoba, because one in secondary in the Wataba, remember one in junior secondary, a group integrated science, remember a group, okay, group with the physics, the chemistry,
yes,
about one in secondary, but it trained in those subjects.
Yes,
what they would have, but again, now I know while I was home. Is the methodologies, but a bit of modification of the methodologies, because the content they have, but the methodologies, difference. So, born a while ago, what just one, but I was on. You know, it's just like 844, when 844 began in 1986. But I 844, but I go, but I was on junior, but I was on 844 in second. Lakini, but if I didn't go up and be secondary, while I trained earlier, we're able to adjust quickly and be able to teach, and we're able to teach the students well without a problem. So transition was not as serious as it is in this system now. A year get it a bit too sharp, and challenges because of Alimu Bayon now. Junior secondary one segment they were created at Arengo. It was created by the CPC.
Is it too late to go the reforms Torose Ndoicho Didi Bageri Diabeira? Is it too late?
Not too late yet. Though Abana Babatanga and Baroja got to the first transition Yavakurunga grade 7 and 8, but Wumbatuale, they might not enjoy the full benefits of CBC because Bonagaman Dora Watawatawanga, Nayo Setokuna, Lindavid, because they were wrong. But subsequently, I think people will adjust gradually so that they fit into the CBC system.
Every year, son. Umwari Mtomash Mjira, then watching live from Nyamira Rokot, then I've been working in the Ministry of Education before. Still, the education sector is having a big problem in terms of implantation of the CPs and employment of the JSS teachers. Rea tevire, tuwa kwa nana obokongu mbororo. No. Kwa nana, utu brevu, kero obokongu toko nyo rabula CGS. Ministry?
Yes.
Ngutoko maji?
Oh, I blame. A blame one on the integrity. Okay, a problem ya from policy level. A caro system we are implemented. A system we implemented in the greater stages. You have tested to confirm and to ready to implement the system. But I think at some level, Ning Tad going around was here, Manara better pointed at some point. What is the calling? I know. Ntulawa ready for CBC yet.
Amina mami.
You remember?
Yes.
So at one karaji koya word by Siga at Ibunga keep quiet.
Okay, every ministry of sports.
I'll transfer the every ministry of sports. Because yet the word by Sagan is what the government was planning to do.
Yes.
So it's like this system was ready to work a kayerly work before we were ready to implement the same. So as a kind at some point it tapatapa kidogo so implement CBC. So it's a good system as we see it, but the level of implementation as at now does not reflect the aspirations of CBC. Because as time goes by, SRKA act quickly a bit so that a problem will be rectified. CBC in the first place, Baba confirmed that on top of the innovation of the time sooner than SRKA promise. And once that is done, these teachers, but to our motivation, we are permanently employed and we are implementing the curriculum. One I go my dragon at Tavanga, branded temporal. No matter what I would do any minute. Now, why can I stay? Why can I take a look at it? Why can I take a look at it?
I got
it. Now, which is the singing name?
Namangana, I just says, Kuba Jirko Karana, Kuwan and Kuarin go, we know, and I say, got TV on baby about Munat. Na kubeti. Kiro mwondo ni gali kumusira kifi yake. Mpaka pono bado tinda maiki yara kubeti yaro yaro dhyana. Habana batika bachara ala baji sekende. Na hati yate habana ya hati yaba bedomu sayo ni primary. Pado kukusarino kukuroro. Makitura kudo kukusarino kukuse kerengel kiawa. Ninu kubeti bado kiara kubeti yore, I think so.
Kubeti encompasses the primary, I mean second school teachers and the post-primary.
No, only. Inu kukusamore na haya, tanga habana haba mbachi ta.
Let me tell you,
yes.
And I'm Tangani. Itu dari union ni kalau jiko sabah jiko tewang akangge kat India jadi
orang.
Number one membership pun kuli membership nama orang interest ya orang membership.
Yes.
And the more the membership, the more the resources. So that is one aspect they are looking for. Number two, initially in the initial arrangement, junior secondary was supposed to be domiciled in secondary. But the guy in between, remember, at some interview I held with you, a problem we have in the implementation of, you know, in the domiciling of the junior secondary secondary sector. Because you have a junior, you are a little bit too young to be taken to be with the children in secondary school. So a kamajikorakana appropriating at tigabara agenda primary where teachers who are well trained to handle their age, but have handle then by the time I was transit to senior secondary, you are talking about very mature, they can be able to fit with the children who are in secondary already. That was the logic. Otherwise, in the initial arrangement, junior secondary was supposed to be domiciled in secondary until President Ruto came in. Let us discuss about where should we domicile the junior secondary.
Comprehensive school, whether in back at junior secondary, go jirgo serious school, jia boarding. We school mostly boarding was easy go jirgo kya unlike secondary, jibo at jibo boarding. Na kyo ra kwa nek dosi awan tumpat at awan awa boarding ba so mi ba aja. Ono CBC aro kana na umuan ni awa chinga kichinga no muibol. Muibol na lero ma jukumoro jena abaira makongwa.
Mambaya mo, take note also nga asing nga jawa lwa abaira bisimono. I will be very busy because the economy is biting.
Yes.
I will be very busy, but we have time. We have to have most of the time, unlike the old days. I wish I wanted to have an opportunity, the resources. They would wish to have their children in boarding where they are being managed by one parent called a principal or a head teacher. And of course, then with the current trends in the world today, abana karabale at home, influence ni nyinge sana. Social influence jira negative, ajira nyinge. So when you combine, you confine them in the body, it ngoma jira koba keep busy, ba manya koba ba ipo koso. So I want to say that going forward, boarding schools. Okay, in general, boarding schools might be more preferable by most parents. No, wish is that in the future,
yes,
this school is going to turn into day schools.
I've seen in junior secondary school, they turn. School, I'm not secondary about the boarding, but one in primary, what provision you go to the boarding when you don't have a grade 9 class? You go to the gym channel?
Adjustment is taking place, I mean, we're just here, but at some time, I'm sure it's going to stabilize so that we have a free flow of students from.
Kwate bana no mwalimu o science yore kosomere science ibono e minedine laboratory ngobere etakere but in most junior secondary school they don't have laboratories
bono
ngikura kwande
by the way that is the truth many average school nyinge ya yasije to wa junior secondary ngira atwara laboratory facilities ya bana bagasoma science eri ya etakere bagasoma bana science ya grade 7 8 and 9 but a few, I want to congratulate a few who have started and established fairly good laboratories. The other day, I want to take this time, for example, congratulate the board of management of the school, the primary school, which is my neighbor. Get the primary school, next school, neighbor, and then another day, when I got to about the education day, I was surprised that Borobo arose in the laboratory about the back of flowing water, back of gas system. But I was in the laboratory. I improvised well, They have acquired a few items. And by the way, because now Roger Nabara, let me donate something small to that laboratory. Mm-hmm. Congratulations to them. Mm-hmm. There are others that have also done the same. Mm-hmm. The Buate School, the Kurulisa Primary School, they have done, they have also tried to put up a laboratory. Lakini many schools, for sure, they don't have. Mm-hmm. Maybe due to lack of information or due to lack of foresight by some of their leaders, school leaders, establish laboratories. And that is a very big blow. As abana abaja go follow, again, to talk about the STEM pathway when they join secondary. Mm-hmm. Remember, abana abanga abaja go join the senior secondary, majority of them would be encouraged to go into the line of STEM. Yeah, we're the one of science, technology, education, and mathematics. Mm-hmm. That is where they will be having majority. Like in one of Kurunsa, junior secondary, but I've had prepared for that STEM. Mm-hmm. You are going to find many of our children ending into the lineup of your social sciences and the sports science.
Pia sana, principal kwa nado tuera kabisa, Felicis atandia wa dena principal is politically stable and at the same time he understands the education sector very well.
Thank you.
He is polling wisdom. Santana. Nando Bodina, what's your take on Teacher Service Commission taking back some teachers from senior secondary to GSS? There's a rumor, I'm going to grade 9, senior secondary, what's your take on that?
Take note that staffing in a secondary, staffing generally in schools, based on the number of classrooms that are available, that are being taught. Bono, come next year, 2025. Senior secondary is in 12-1, meaning they are going to reduce the number of classes they have. Mm-hmm. Once they reduce the number of classes they have, it also means they are going to shed off some teachers. But they are supposed to go from one. But this is supposed to be shed off to the junior sector. Because one, we are going to have a lot of idle teachers, less than what is required by the Teacher Service Commission. We need to be engaged.
That,
by the way, is going to give a privilege to the junior secondary. A way of getting some of the secondary teachers, some science, for example, back to secondary, back to junior secondary. Back to senior secondary, back to junior secondary. So that those subjects will be taken care of. So it's going to be to assist. I want you to imagine a school, for example, let me take the example of Nyambaria Boys.
Yes.
Nyambaria Boys, he gave a registry 14 from one.
So 14 from one?
Yes. I think they have about 14 years. So next 17. Year. 17.
17 years.
So if they are going to, next year, they are going to be less by 17 classes. Streams. 17 streams. So you can imagine, 17 streams, 17 classes. Those are very many teachers. In fact, over 20.
Again, think it will affect the senior secondary school. Or it will not affect academically?
Academically, no. Okay, it will, because the number of people who are used to teaching in senior secondary, one of you adjust the new syllabus, it might take them a bit of time, but they will adjust in due course. Mm-hmm. Because it is now inevitable. Mm-hmm. If it's going to remain the same, secondary schools are now going to have three classes from, grade 10, 11 and 12, three.
Yes.
While junior secondary is also going to have three. The comprehensive school, the primary and secondary, previously, 8 classes, is now going to have 9. Mm-hmm. So, logically, so that we have that adjustment in the lower classes. It is because
of the number
of classes that are going to be available.
Bono nama kuburi kana inji bintu monto. Ebrasi bono biko ebrasi kiko tiga ral. Kosi just stream kiko tiga ral 17. Kosi abana abana nyambari kwa 17 stream.
Yes yes.
Ebrasi 17.
Biko jakawa mbuti next year.
Bono biko jakawa mbuti next year. Iko tali tali nyambari yoka.
Tali nyambari yoka. All the schools
in Kenya.
All the secondary schools in Kenya. Yes.
I'm gonna,
okay. That is why you know we are talking about this policy of what is the ministry position on these classes now. Nature grade 9 bagay and the secondary so that they can do their grade 9 in secondary. So that they avoid
junior secondary.
So that is a policy that Kirikova looked into so that we don't leave so many classes idle. Because remember one thing, in the past, the recent past, to attend our secondary schools, to have a number of classes using infrastructure funds. To insist on building classes. CDA was building classes. We have been doing the building ourselves using our infrastructure funds. Bona bilasi hivi haveji. And then suddenly we are losing one class.
Mungana makosa. And then please be careful to go to the Linganeriga. Abaya buri bano mbali bago jaba prepare. Bana baba jaba form one. Bana baluju jaba prepare. Because mbiro jaba form one.
Yes.
And then to chana no form one yaba. Ngui kabari ngi ba post your secondary.
Yes.
In the most that ibo kuba sustain ya sinini. Kano bago jikia na bana no form two form three. Bara kana fi. Abana baba sustain. Ni chuko affecti stability ya secondary.
By the way, wait and see in January 2025. You will see a lot of adjustment. Number one, now in school, you will get a board of management in secondary schools. You will see them setting others free.
Baba
is one, no? Because they are not going to have need for them.
Yeah, okay.
Because they are already, they would have lost one class.
Yes.
So a number of BOM teachers. But the word just one when I prepare come January 2025, there is a likelihood of me losing a job in this school. Yes.
Kukana mangana mangari atakira semisu.
Yes.
Please kukaratuku irina kuruwasi tamwe ye. Usiru sa kuendasi tamwe ya. Kato, abibuli abange baliba wika kwanya wana mbali kukara compliance ya suwa kane school fees. Kwanya wana ministry wano usia serikali. Mkura liyari na ki, unajiva si atumiru. Umuivuli yuma kwa tayari na chibas kijia tumiru ingi chopu wako ntumira ingi yako msaira liyo mwana. Nga kia umuivuli ni hata kiri ku understand about the government wakane fi nere pati yae. Hapa hivuli vama njide pati yapo aso siro mwana in terms of nwane school fees nwana mangana indagira. Pusa wako tayari na ki tate serikali ye mwasi tata kantina chibas ya tumiru.
Let me try to explain a few things Fulbright.
Yes.
Namba ya hemo. As a car, you as a worker, until specified in which area, which lines you go tar. Chiba as a chia by body, Chiro, Chibakin, and Jojigo Tarra in the Abaiboli.
The Kinabaiboli, for example, yes.
Again, the Guru and Dagger. That is basically a responsibility of Moiboli. Government does not come in. Again, the Guru much uniform. That is basically a responsibility of Moiboli.
Yes.
Asa rekali ngwa kanere jiba asa jiwa soma kora jicho ka kora bitabu kora bindo bya tuition generally ngwa kanere mishara yaba kodi gasi bindo kabine lakini bona asa makosa ko chawa na linga ekero government ko make pronouncements nga ya to mere jiba asa na ndaba ba ko jwa tanga salimo ndaba ngatu atomire 67 billion to schools.
So is good
ma ndaba ndabanga ba imagine nga 67 billion ni jiria mo njaja jwa 67 billion ma ko ka dia 67 billion ni to na no jet no jibuka na jwa sibi yo ria mo ni billion ni nga nyaro nga nyaro billion ya na ndaba ba tanga tarata jwa ji ndaga to to jako abana nga yinga yire jwa ji. You know that sensitization needs to be met. And the one again, when the government pronounces that, tell you what they were responsibility, our Moivoli, Naya take care. I reckon that you are Jaya can give it out, and the world, Tavana, Moivoli, I can do a Jaya uniform, because I can give a Jaya Jumano, I graduate the school. So you have a challenge, one upon your now, everybody understand it, didn't Moivoli understand it, so but I get to go Kova irresponsible, but the Rangas are calling Japanga, Sangamu at US. So you are just a college, you are there in Yahoo. You are Jabu, you are there in Yahoo. Now, without being in the school, and I get because Bible, the Bible in Baraka.
But other than did our Jibris Mojama accused the name one meant that the Ebes, Caravanavaji, the Kayavana vacation in Kukuravari, and then that and get the job government the Jibes without our knowledge. Go very poor, or say, now everybody go.
In many cases,
yes,
Ekaros who would take a comment on any fees. Normally stakeholders in Baro Bakurunga PA representatives of Ivory, Bago Jawai Karansa, inform in a meeting, but Baba explained in a principle as to a care economy must be a kid. And I agree, Motoroga to a gold 70, they are all cheer 150. If you see to a resident in Miatano Patamo, it must be adjusted upwards. So understand. Information may flow to parents. The moment the information will flow like that from PA to the parents, why you will bow complain? Like in this, I go to Kwanga, I'm on the right side, I was a unilateral in a single general, you are a minute to be able to become government fees. The other way, come on that complaint. So one procedure is followed, complain the Jacob. Unless you want to take advantage, of course, then
of course,
at an younger to eat and that will give you a
say. An arrow good in a bristle singer to go on about Jokrosu in case of Crosses senior secretary school junior.
Yes.
Take over about Korea and the governor ever humiliated, humiliation. Because in a Motati Garibaldi, Bonoconi, and they were a second, and I didn't say never, Neavona, no humiliate. Bunny.
Never a challenge. Of course, yeah. I agree.
Yes.
Because people are going to change into a new environment.
Yeah.
Manyanga na na wale mtu wakali kile wa BOM, mtu wale kulika secondary, kala jipa jito wakanyole kasi ya junior secondary, baga enda tu environment ya primary, kwa wakali jito wakabodu mwosi resistant, mbata kuiwela wali mbali wa primary, nga na wale head teachers wabo. Because number one, wapo privilege njimbole wako majiko toka secondary, lipo toko toka lipo at primary level.
Yes.
Wano nyono mwali mwali njira, naleta lenga linga kanga na nje kino kina jiko benefit, na jiko nyono matali.
Yes.
So it becomes a bit of a challenge. But remember, it's not happening for the first time in Kenya.
Yes.
At some time, as a Kenya, we get a policy in a diploma teacher as well as from secondary, probably deployed to primary school.
Mm-hmm.
So they might work in at that time.
Yeah, no,
but we had a number of diploma teachers being deployed to primary. Of course, it took a bit of time for them to adjust, but eventually by the way, adjust. Because number one, a setup your primary.
Yes.
In secondary, maybe you are specialized in two subjects, but in different classes.
Yes.
So adjustment took long to take place, but eventually under they brought them back to secondary.
Then in some cases, the principal about pardon, but not people in understand about this CPC. Ki mutakiri go take care of ya, so that all of the stakeholders page understand about this CPC.
Understanding your CBC, of course, the Taliban wrong why understand it. Talibans why understand it so to speak. This is a gradual process, Yawasomi Yawan. At one stage, Avanduburu, head teachers of schools, why I understand it. Bakas get this information, or just have Adam. Abalimu bakaske di information ewo jia sawa ewo liyese. So that ya waibuli ya waka wa understand what is happening in the CBC, ewa wakoba responsive faster. And wakoba ewo kwa understanding ha, bono to the CBC, CBC requirements jia jia different. Manyanga karu montana dide gentu kete, na wakoba kongu sana wajak mojenji bilanga rikia gara ura analize, gintara analize wajak mojenji wajak mwura na wanya 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 ugo liyesu kumba kutampe matu konsipi, ote wu nga wano la yalong mojenji yol neri nagulio koko liya, na wakora jenji nga kai, nga kina aja kuli nagulio kai gana ina na nandese su kumba matu kwa mange atali, this is being unkind. Wana karuja kwa wana karu wawisa kwa explain dibu ya, karuja kwa understanding nga ya, su kumba aja ajite kasira, la yalode yudu kwa teni li nagulio kuli
Sumutumogo mosini turasiva maji tu maiko na tujukoko rasi ntundende yito ya kabere nande yomwelio ande mwana tujukoko rani na nara bolili boli na kore hana prince wako ya kerengere na eskuru ya zine second nani ya junior second nita kiri kutuwa rabo no mwari mwoye anye tenene kerengu chikobede vila spitatu na primary bone tu are bia abungwe na tole tu na to ekrengel kiyo kuno majubule ga to kwati na ta ti ubro babusi ane karotole na jobwire no marumu ne kruwa se skuru ya liamo ni otoka se bunga kituma saba boigo ni gale umunyekiro bu gwikiombe kya balim ase abalimo banene ase county ya Nyamira kesha ngonko jature tuendele kukwanda amangana ya jisemi ase ense ito ya kenya kondengo yudumina muraibu ense ni gaya entretene taro ya ayasoro gorousi ase county ya Kisi ya kera kwa yudumina mwagawa nwe county ya Kisi porusi mbaadhi ya maraibande kari tukirele wako ya ndasa nse media salt mogrango kumachoge chache ya jinsa ya machinde aso mkoreli gosasu kugura magendro au au ime na isiko ya gusi na yuta tibu rababu singwe na tura sentundende ito ya kabiri na ndeyo mwelio tosuka ale Biasa nomu anchu buri weta television kana tuto bati asebambi ya voni gaso murubiri to kumura graji semi chito asorongo ruagusi na sinsitu ya Kenya karotole na principal job wira kuruwa se eskuru yesikendeli ya liamoni otoka se funge kituma saba ngwe karne nante vinga kia wiki temi rubiri aba nambale emba wata wa chokora mate funga kine la wiki temi rubiri kia rata tam ya ikine kujara konte vya vukurende kende kutu bati asebambi ya voni ga Brisbane hara kato ara sumbutu mko na aruboli na how did are the senior secondary school teachers to receive grade 10 learners we were on 2026 banyori training ende on so far
Bia mwana wa Brighton Aba ale wa senior secondary so far igonta the wobs have nga it was in 20 last year was 2023 na roja wale barangere tuko baka he was some bit of induction about the upcoming CBC. In between ya about take advantage of nyabanyara some training ya CBC. Now I'm was science back na kuirwa through what we are calling SMASA training programs. SMASA is strengthening of maths and science in secondary school education. Barabu bara benefit kidogo kidogo because CBC so much of CBC is about improvisation. Abantu bago sabunga kwa ku improvise bintu nga kwa ku tumie bintu kwa kwa nga bintu ke trata ke bintu ka mbiyo nga kwa ku improvise ba bintu me kwa ali mwa they have been trained on the same and school ya told advantage nga abantu bayo participated in smart training around age to our advantage that is a senior secondary age to our advantage going forward that smart training has also been cascaded to junior secondary teachers by the way I participated in the in arranging for the training of those teachers
yes
you will end in Mbwata some little know how nga ba junior secondary but I underwent start training a bit yoko ba adjusting at wako ngakwa ko akara improvisation even telling so senior secondary in tra benefit as much but they were here and a half prepare themselves I hope 2025 the ministry is going to be more vibrant as our training one was in the country.
We said I care for the that they meant that because many teachers are not fully equipped with science equipment and most teachers did different combination of
correct.
Subjects.
Correct.
Do you think it will affect these learners as they progress upwards negatively?
Definitely. Definitely. Onya some the history, and then some chemistry. Awana aburo onya by the history, and then by chemistry.
Yeah, yeah.
Na enjoy some the history, some chemistry. Onya bin then Remember on number one, mwalimu wa some the history, ota mete kuru chemistry. Kuru chemistry njama yata njama janga njite kuru bira sbiansi. Iga karaji ko tiga jo para history a namanya da tema bono history na na ko ari keiro la kini mo ngoja wa samika mestri
yes
definitely ko ka we ke mo sumbu sana ko and it's going to affect the children
na bi affect abana prince ko ron to go chi ko kore erusi to so a sitam ya hatu ko shoro ko ni tam ya hatu ni yutuala mangana manga matebnaro na to ko shoro ne indiscipline ko ba isi skuru jinyinge in most cases nkiye kogera abayibuli batarwika batek the full responsibility karabana balika as a vacation ye gose nabana bon ngaki korenga na kwa ratwa experiences in sebe administration
anapo factors Brighton
yes
abana abanga karaba igreta tam manyoro le balusi le mbara ko nyoro balusi ho punga nje bora ntimbu ati timbu ati
mbu
ati matumaini sama temwale mutu so kwa nyabana bandi babaire discipline ro ambo saigo pati ya bojana na school abana ko jaka bali ko die school as ali a second term after wa register matemwale tam 1 kwa nyabana bandi die school na na register dindo jike ndo na grasi mininga ndi ko iwa kwa nyabana bandi jaka die school baba disciplined pata ko irana ngaka ya matemwa ngatika to just to satisfy our parents or our teachers. And the team manya tiko say no more notice it. A problem in discipline is touching more on boys than girls.
Abana ba boys than girls.
Eh bono, dahera abana ba mura bali ko soma. Je tuma zimu manya te mu buat report yi. Abana ba mura le ara ba tire ji school ba ndo ko soma ne ji nyaruka. In school you will take no na garaba para mate muamo. Aba nyaruka form 1 you find that they are leading. Kwa nyawana nyaruka so ba number 1 paka number 10. In middle okay. schools. In Form 2, you find the same trend. The trend is the same across all classes. My little research indicates that school, you know, I was wondering, what happened? I came to learn that the problem is touching across his school because the boy child has been neglected. Protected equality. About focus more on girls to forget about the boys. One boy, the boys we forgot about. But the school, but the song. About Yaroka, wait to go Just imagine the kind of boys we are going to have in future.
Amen.
So we are having a crisis here that has not been taken care of. If we do not take steps to address the indiscipline of boys in schools. To some extent, they were failed, and to some extent also, the general system, the government system, has shifted its focus on the girls. So we need to have policy that is going to bring all children together, but treated, but taken care of. They also need to be taken care of. Right now, as I speak here, at the end of the term, about 5 did not attend exams. But the girls, majority of them attended, except maybe 1 or 2 that were unwell. But generally, if you look at attendance, knowledge register, boys are running away, girls are remaining. If you look at influence, But I want to tell you, going forward, we are going to have a lot of insecurity because when you look at the insecurity, but our insecurity is going to be very high.
I have one case when you in this spring career as a school of principal,
Again, very interesting. The other day, Brighton, you might that Cardo Abnaval must go when you're a toilet between Totanga between Narok and Hard Place. Okwenyoranga, Wakan, you told me a go, also correct you, man. Quite your own one or one of Kwamrangi in two or not the Angai punishment. Punishment, Yoko, for example, Yokamanyo work. Come on, Simon, Kwamuila. Come on, you want to enjoy Kurema. Enjoy it with the young man, the young and then the Tataka Grassi. By the way, that is what's happening today. And what I'm wrong, don't you want to do an act in the parliament? I am reinforcing this
misbehaving.
So, when I
want to
quit,
I'm going to go to the classes. Nowadays, girl child does not as more protection as compared to boy child.
Correct.
These are a crisis that is not motivating boy in school.
Correct. Finally,
technology na ya chide bona kana ho che school o modina ta the freedom na living the we usare na
bai
ki mara gere ko le no kra rika asese be ya technology because technology ya jingiri please
ana ba ya mo dina ra ba the Brighton
yes
akan tu akina miara ya na kira tadi ya bo tadi ya le ron miara ya na ma ga kare na nge kare ya na
ne kere kare ya
kare ya na ya na ro je na ka tu ka jire jiru sa ka nyi mangara yi internet ya taraja tu ka iru ka si nyi ka sana yo ko ba jori de yani na la ko ba super dinga jana form 4 was in jinu class 7 ngo jinu ko ramaka ngo jinu ko rasi fi to na la ko ba given responsibility ya police chief banalisia anya na ko tole cha na tora na ile tundu bali na pima na ile na goja so na I had to look for my time yo ko soma today abana ba itu mata gitu tata gitu mata kana na ngombe ga dosi otigeli because ya kwa te simi what is mimo toromba na ngana ko ara ngana ko sukiga
eh ne ngana ko sukiga ke
beza kina nta ke tenga na masomonde
eh masomonde
we have to take action as parents itan ko te ko abana na restriction zinga gi di tanga tura ko lembere
yes
ko ko le simya ko su give into bi ako ako soma bi soma ba da ira kini ne ka si era to ko rayo ko produce food for the family everybody should participate in this abana ba responsible otherwise our children there some mwana bo ako ka samoja atalad padale breakfast e para ne sim na internet
ata ga nere biyo mwe ko wore mwana sim ato de
okay tell me yana ko modina it is in fully because there is a lot of information lakini ye bwenda ko restricted
ye bwenda
ko controlling ko wore mwana we sim ta ko modigere sim ye fully because ya wana at their age e ko ba ko ba in ba ko ba entertained ne bintu binde bitte bire bire of adult age ta bwenda ko exposed to so abana ba bwenda ko control even when they use their phones let them use their phone or say a parent lakini restricted as well lakini ya ko modigere sim ya fully no matter kama wana wana kutukumbali kura
ndari kura
yes that is what we
bisa nata kama ndore na se skuru ya o ya ria mwana ndora tenga kina o bigete mero video principal kero ndore tenti ntu ndai sato motikari timo kore asa kokora matema KCSE
ewa no
ntu ndai sato ndio wana tukore CBC ntu manyana nga kia matema ya CBC ntu kore KCSE ntu manyana kia matema ya CBC jiko koro rindim tu anata nivo Felicia Satan sana soko ba imeyumurobe na ko na ko bana inchin egara ko na mburi mwalimu you as a changing school, how will you convince a parent who has cleared all the school fees, but his or her kid is not performing well?
Understand the strains parents are going through. With the current economy, it is a stress. It pains me, particularly when as a teacher and as a parent. It pains me.
Igora kwa tena mero bila tabe kirubia, abantu mbere juko tuara masomo juu sio
moja. Mojimoto na re angongo na konga kidogo, lakini na wana taka tewa Brighton ni ngi,
tosabera wana baitu.
Where we are today, we are dealing with a very difficult generation. Wana baitu tosabera mo.
Ngi kimi skuru ya ubeke tena mero bili, andele kwa juko kama tewa masi tamu, ya watete tosawa prince.
Namba ya mo, mero bili ane nje. Nimbuate akabalimbane kote abantu turenga akabalimbu tosomi abana namba 1 nabo batebina no ayo ntagaze nabo batebinga gi tosomi abana abandi nuraga ni abana babo basomigwe.
Yes,
that is my policy. Anya ntagaze abana bana sibakale basomigwe buya na nje tiga somi abanga ire buya. That is when we will get no in blessing you mo ya nyasara litura nyoro. That is number 1. Number 2, tuatemira basomi abana go sukiji syllabus so much. We started by September in all classes so that by the time we transition into 2025 all syllabuses are complete. And then our candidates joint exam sub county and a joint examination in school Adventist schools and school SDA Nyamira conference na Nyamira Westfield. We hope that will be a preparation for their, for them to prepare for the national exams.
We are going to prepare for them. School fees in Ingi. Why?
That is true. By the way, I'm going to go to the cases of principals who are suffering from depression.
Yes.
aki mwanja we depress negasi kolega asi ke wango kirina yako ba satisfied ngo wako demberemo eka lokwa depressed it means you are nayo kwa igure nga turakora buno takire koleke wango kiria ofire nga wako you are part once wako you are part ibindo bide tigira jasa takona gwe rwani nga onda ke tabana bana banyole e once abana ba ngo tena jasa na baba tonge banyole e once ngora turande filosofia ya moyo mwalimo ya monte ole banta yunga gi ngostra ko tolo nga onda ke tumwana na abe kabire onda ke tumwana na abe kabire mama mwalimo ya kamanya kombo abo tfire no mind oma ko mulinga ngwa ngwa tayati nga nyasa na ba motonge ta nyore gire diek o ta ite ko jenji bu nyasa ro set mwana oyu mo kora ayu a best kiria ko nyora pa hapu no nyasa motonge ret from the mwana oyu na ba go prosper in other direction so principles are depressing themselves number 1 asenge jo matoke mo ntata ke tenga kanga na nyore gire di e jinyinga na nje ngwa no dikwe nga set ngwa ko tenga ngwa nyasa na ta ke to dikwe nga set so be satisfied by number 1 okore gasi yao akara kwa okore gasi yao regardless nga get result yacho ayo isana kind you are thing I have done my part kiliwa bana bana banyora na keke namba ibere gento yo chanda abalimo bango baro da depression ne chi resources resources jiko kujwesa tibwanta kora ni institutions kibase jikorwa number 1 jikorwa sawa ibole jinde jarwa se asa serikali serikali of course ya bere kwenda ko limit kibase ya jituma in bit ya tuma jibase ichi less than what ba no wango ba to ko to expected
yes
to ada rawono mo mo mari na ba ta ambitions na ta ta ko asinga na ta ta ko ga gento gete na ta ta ko asinga gento gete ona kwa nyora nga pinde biri ko ikana asinga jore so jire chinga ndagara ya bodi ya bana kwa nyama mwalimu very depressed that is true last term let me give you just an example last term na ige te school wa karambwa te to jo sige school term nga jwa ndo sitwa ana nga bando njio kana mba jwa ndo kunia ya ngoma na kwebo ne kunia ya ma a what 1 week to go we consume one sack a day so I need about 10 sacks manya kole term ngaba that time I didn't have money manya kwebo ne ngoro sijwa ya bono that problem ye jibase can make somebody get depressed e modra wala depressed because you rojo oira wana mia ina and agara ya kwari rest
ka yugoro
abana bata gere gora agara what do you do
na mwana makusa
no we have created a number of debts ma dena deni kwa ya ni kire deni deni duka gete ata maguru wana na aru siguru wali kwa ja kanya na raka no yoli tangani na kabasi ri tangani yo kabere ngo mbwati na ata maguru wana jo yo katatu
kana kiko baina
bwana binte bina biko biko sumbua aba parma ba
parma ba
bako twa depression
bisa tumwa ni munda te okoruringa na lyo moyo ebiri bito bya ere rakindo jina Gibson nyawaya tena watching live from Nyabios K adana job boyra doing a good job very eloquent addressing issues satisfactorily
ko ino mwali mwana ya Gibson
no mwali
that's my teacher a very serious games teacher and a serious mathematics teacher.
Yes, sir. Karuma sembo bomwelo asimambia boniga principal kip.
Ah, mbia mwana Brighton ne asili baga mwanga.
Yes.
Na ende na wanta ataka tabanga ase nyamira yaito. Na wanta ataka sababu ali bami to balia bale church ya secondary school bakoromukya. Bakoromuki kabisa bakore their best.
Yes.
Policy ya mungu atabanga do your best. Leave the rest to God. Yani kolega asi yao buya bintu binde tigira nyasa nera nera implement. Ase bali bali ba minto ba principles ba ja kwenda ICP conference international convention of principles Mombasa. Ala na iria maya kana mo travel ku Mombasa next week to mara na Mombasa ase ngenjo ya convention hiyo international convention eri nde na ndo soma mama soma mama yanga kitoko ngaki future pathways ya bana baito ngaki ba soma ba kusuka wonje elinde toje ko implement ko kwanya bana waitas ba ko ganda miaka ya mutu nyamira tubwate county era brilliant nyamira tubwate county era bwate a lot of potential
yes
tika tutu mie potential ya tubwate nyamira elinda bana waitu wasoma buya na ndo tumanya na kala tu wasomiria bana waitu buya bana maino bonde bonus bia monte garat kala tu wasomiria bana waitu buya nyasa will give us a reward na ndaka tu asomeja wana baito buya wishara peace as a county emyaka ya mutu tutasoma tibuya bibago biyo yakotoka na ndi ntubiyo yakorwani etakoro mukya semeremo
Biasa. Biasa nte tu kore la buasiri tu kore umaji mudi tu wakir nambi mono kero kuaba mana internet kero tuaringe na jobu ira nyanchoka nigare principal Diamond Secretary na nigare mnyakrubo Kesha Nyamira County ali kabisa yuko umaji mudi tu nta barmo bane asu chesemiyu biamano tangu wakir nambi mero kwa chao kuli tata division ngakire bonsor bane kira maru gini chivi chao kuchira sinjira bane kuru asu sema ya kamera atingu mweba Thomas Ngoto asu sema ya production mino wosa asu sema ya transmission Nerodenge Chosho utabuna botambe awa super producer awa ene kune marigia uchi ira sinjira bene toko pana sana ngeo ntita sumurubilio turomenene ankyo a sumurubilio uyewe kato chukwanda mangana iri jiko bakato chukumule kiri taro yumura ibuye nsinga kia yekodide asi county kisi amo nilia nyamira inedeta tv uvrababusi una botambe njim Brighton Macaulay
Biawana Brighton, God bless you.
Thank you.
Biawana sana.
Biawana sana.